shouldn't be dealing with any talons in here. But let's see. It should just be the League of Assassins, League of Shadows, whatever the fuck they're called. You know, there's so much stuff to like read, find out, Easter eggs, all that kind of stuff. Fucking good game, dude. Updated. Fuck the haters.
A light's on.
Sorry.
In an abandoned asylum, always a good sign. Nothing but bad memories here. League was definitely here, but where are they now? Whoa, this lab looks a lot like Langstrom's.
Oh, hold on, what the fuck is in here?
Belfry, what do you make of this tank?
This is definitely from Langstrom's research.
Talia was his mystery client, of course. Now she's finishing what he started. Talia and Langstrom, huh?
Shut up, Nightwing.
Let's see what we got.
Shut up. What was Talia doing in this lab? How did Talia advance Langstrom's research? What was Talia trying to achieve? Let's take a look at the board first. A lot of things. Okay, pictures. Photos of test subjects spanning from the earliest days of Langstrom's research to the present. Images indicate an escalation in brutality, likely from Talia al Ghul's more recent involvement. Okay, this is cool, dude. Physical trials of various volunteers showing a wide range of results. Volunteer number one appears to have developed increased strength to a startling degree, but succumbs to further trials.
Note to self, do not drink these.
Okay. Serum V2306. V2407. Okay, this label is largely illegible. MO1 survive. Okay, we need to find out which one MO1 had. Notes detailing experimental trials. They appear to be written by Talia al Ghul in Tamazight. AR scan analysis says key text within translates to Langstrom was too focused on the Dionysium. It is well water. It held back the potential of these brave tributes, but I have the key, a new formula to unlock a new potential. Kunai blade favored by Talia al Ghul. There's a similar one stuck into the board back at the Belfry. Let me take it.
They must be connected to whatever samples are in the test
tubes. Okay. Genetic marker group M, volunteer strength and intelligence supercharged by trial. Survived sonic tests after repeat resuscitation. Subject strength was pushed to the highest point of human potential, but the trial resulted in severely decreased intelligence. Volunteer developed a superhuman strength as a result of the trial, but died in the subsequent sonic tests. Dude, this is gonna be fucking Mamba. Promising results, however, volunteer died after trial scrambled their DNA. MO1. What? Huh, okay. That doesn't make sense at all, but okay.
Langstrom's method with League volunteers. Trials made their test subjects super strong. So Talia and Langstrom are doing something weird with sound in the tower. Grabbing the data now. And the power's out.
There's an emergency panel in the basement through an old maximum security wing.
I don't trust that containment pod. Set the basement. Okay, well, obviously it's not there. In the security wing? Are you going to give me any clue into which direction that is? Probably not. Okay, but I'm running around in circles, so that's cool. Can't be outside, can it? Down this way? Gotta be.
Belfry, data's inbound from the lab here. Whatever I could get before the power blew out. Take a look and let me know if you find anything that sheds some light on all this. Pun intended.
Thanks. We'll dig through the data and let you know if there's anything useful.
Okay.
Yeah, cozy in here.
What was this? Okay.
Security wing. Been a while since I've been down here. like a horror movie in here.
Just imagine all the inmates who died there.
Can we not?
Red Dead's cooks, bro. I bet that door opens now. Then this one. This one.
This must be Professor Pig's cell.
When getting organs, do what you must do. Get them fresh. Don't be afraid to cut through muscle and bone and tissue and sinew. Don't rush it though. Think every decision through. Humans are perennially easy to subdue. Just make sure to gag them so they don't scream at you. That's fucking weird, dude.
Guess I'm not going back that way.
Ah, okay, so there's evidence. Okay, so obviously we're gonna fight somebody real quick.
The tower has power. Well, look who finally decided to show up.
Belfry, the League finally appeared. Something tells me we're not welcome here.
Good. It means we're on the right track.
Now, how do I get up to that tower? Looks like they ran power cables up to that tower.
Damn, why does that feel so familiar, dude? Like, it put us back in Arkham Asylum. That's so fucking cool.
Could use a mop, but against all odds, Arkham's still standing.
Casually hearing doors open and shit. It's cool.
Worked out of this office for years. Surprised so much is still here. Tower up there. Oh, this tech is ancient. What are you doing up here, Talia? Trying to crank up the volume, I guess. That seems right.
What the fuck? Did I just do all that work and then just reset it? Shit. I'm so confused right now. I'm so confused right now. Holy shit.
That's it. This is it.
Dude, what the fuck?
That's it.
Am I supposed to do them in order? Is that what it is? Are you- you fucking kidding me?
There we go. They were running some kind of sonic tests on the volunteers to control them. What was that? Whatever made that sound was in the lab.
Belfry here. We've run the data.
Same here. I guess Talia is using water from a Lazarus pit, improving Langstrom's work.
Precisely, but where is the Lazarus pit?
I'd bet my mask it's somewhere under Gotham.
What's a creature like you doing in a place like this?
Oh shit, cooked. Okay.
Should not be fighting with those injuries.
Chaos in Gotham City tonight after another vicious attack in Robinson Park. There are reports across the city of flying creatures wreaking havoc. Police are urging citizens to stay calm and remain indoors.
I need to get back out there.
The others are already on patrol. Once you are ready...
I'm ready. When you met me, I was the most afraid I've ever been. I had nothing.
And then this city became my home. Its people became my family. I finally felt safe. Gotham gave me everything. It deserves to feel safe too.
I'm certain you already know what must be done.
Talia al Ghul can't hide from me. She has access to a Lazarus pit in Gotham City. And I'm going to find it.